Welcome. My name is Jo, and I'll be guiding you through a short healing heart meditation. This meditation can help promote a sense of calm and peace and place our nervous system into rest and restore, which brings our bodies in turn into a state of homeostasis, which is our body's own intelligent healing system. And best of all, there's nothing you need to do. Instead, make yourself comfortable and allow a sense of listening. Listening both ways, so listen to the heart and allow the possibility that the heart may be listening to you. So when you're ready, lay down with your back on the floor, or if it's better for you, stay seated and just position yourself in make any minor adjustments in this position to position yourself as the most comfortable as you can be. Feel the weight of your body touching the ground or the chair. Really get that sense of being held by the earth. And feel where your body touches the ground or the chair. Notice the parts that are touching, notice the parts that aren't. And allow all of you to be present right now. Close your eyes if this feels good for you, or soften your gaze. Soften your belly. And take a deep breath. Thank you. So we're beginning to close our sound journey now. So you may want to take a little stretch. You may want to take a nice deep breath. Begin to bring some awareness back into the room. If you haven't already, open your eyes. Give yourself a little hug or anything that you need. From here on in, enjoy the rest of your day or evening, depending on what time you're listening to this. And do drink lots of water. Sound travels nearly 5 times as fast through water as it does through air, and our bodies are mainly water. So you've had a really nice sonic massage. So replenish your water as much as possible. Thank you for joining me, and I hope you enjoyed this mini sound bath, healing heart bath.